The FDA has scheduled important vaccine advisory committee meetings later on this month. On the agenda, Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine for kids ages 5 to 11 and booster data for the Moderna and Johnson & Johnson vaccines. The booster discussion will happen on October 14th and 15th. The discussion on Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine for kids ages 5 to 11 will be on October 26th. This comes after Pfizer's booster was approved by the FDA last month. The shot has also been approved for kids 12 and older.